Master, I'm thinking of becoming a massage therapist, and I was wondering if I should wear rubber gloves when I touch other people.
If the customer prefer that way. But sometimes they don't.
To protect myself, though, from their vibration or their oil?
You can do that, too. But I don't know if your customer will like it. You can explain to them that, like, this is more hygienic for them, then they probably like it. Yeah, maybe you are the first one ever that wear gloves for massage. Try.
Well, I'd heard that the vibration of the person is concentrated in the oil of the skin.
Of course, honey, of course.
Okay.
You don't even have to touch them. You sit near them enough. But what you do, you know, we can't. Then you go to the Himalaya and you don't even touch anybody. That's why. This is a point to consider, you know. That's why in the old time, when the practitioner do meditation, they don't touch people. They don't let people touch them. You see all the monks, they used to cover from head to toe and then and all that, so that people don't touch them. And they don't have to touch people. And now this spiritual practice result in caste system in India. The Brahmin caste, you cannot touch them and they don't touch nobody. They still think like that. They still think they're the first class, even though they don't practice anything. It's just a result from, probably they are the descendant of the Kuan Yin practitioner a long time ago. And the tradition kept on. Only the tradition and the ritual, nothing else. Yes, so many rituals that confuse people. It's nothing but the remnants of the past glory and the past true practitioners. But now we cannot avoid to touch people, can we? You know, if you wear gloves all the time, people will think you're weird too. Be careful. Yeah? That's why in the old time they go together in a group, go to the jungle or caves and meditate there together. They don't eat outside food, they don't touch other people. It's like that. But then today it's very impractical. Only some people can do that. In this world, when we have to survive, it's very difficult. And even if we want to have a spiritual village, how many people would come? They get bored also. They would want to go out and touch others. Okay? I have another solution, is that whenever you massage the people, you keep reciting five names all the time, you know, and kind of make a shield of protection around you in your mind, the golden flame of shield all over your body and your hands. But I don't know if like this your energy still come out or not, to help people or not. Try, huh? If not, then just break the circle and wear the gloves. And if it doesn't work, then take the gloves away and just do it. Recite the five names, okay? Thinking that you're doing it for God and that the person who lay under your hands is God. But you have to be strong in that conviction, or else it doesn't work also. Okay?